was Rajnikanth's Kabali could pull off, but Salman Khan's Sultan couldn't. Rajnikanth's Kabali is releasing on July 22nd and many companies in Bangalore and Chennai have declared a holiday. Wow, now that is interesting. Kabali is all set to release in 5,000 plus screens in Tamil, Telugu and Hindi. While Sultan released on a holiday, we guess Rajnikanth does not need a holiday to release his movie.